Oh, my goodness.
Yes, it's quite a mess.
Yes, it is. What are all your art things doing up here?
Oh, I wasn't using them anymore. Should probably just get rid of it all.
Have you looked in Father's old desk?
I honestly can't remember why we kept most of this stuff to begin with. I mean, why on earth did we save this old broken thing?
Don't you remember that kite? We used to love flying that with Mother and Father.
Well, it won't fly anymore. Out it goes. No looking back.
When the wind rises, Georgie, you nearly lost your kite. And you, too, nearly lost your Georgie. He might have got away completely had I not been holding on to the other end of that string. My goodness, Annabelle, what have you done to your clothes? You could grow a garden in that much soil. And John, yes, just as filthy.
How do you know our names?
Because she's Mary Poppins, of course. May I say you look lovely as always.
Do you really think so? Nice to see you, Jack.
Good to see you, too, Mary Poppins.
What is it, Georgie?
Has something happened?
I was flying the kite and I got caught on a nanny!
Whatever are you talking about?
Come look!
Wait, where did you get that kite?
I found it in the park. She kept it from blowing away.
Mary?
Poppins! Close your mouth, please, Michael. We are still not a codfish. Jane Banks. Still rather inclined to giggle, I see.
Good heavens, it really is you. You seem hardly to have aged at all.
Really? How incredibly rude. One never discusses a woman's age, Michael. Would have hoped I taught you better.
I'm sorry, I didn't...
You came back. I thought we'd never see you again.
It is wonderful to see you.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
I suspect, and I'm never incorrect, that you're far too old to give in to imagination.
No, not yet.
Some people like to splash and play. Can you imagine that? And take a seaside holiday. Can you imagine that? Too much glee leaves rings around the brain. Take that joy and send it down the drain. Some people like to laugh at life and giggle through the day. They think the world's a brand new shiny toy. And if while dreaming in the clouds they fall and go kasplat, although they're down and bent in half, they brush right off and start to laugh. Can you imagine that?
And mares, cubs and does, welcome to our show of shows. It is my great honour to introduce this evening's renowned guest, the one, the only, Mary Poppins.
Thank you very much. Yes, thank you.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Come on up.
Silly Jack. Yeah.
Sing for us, Mary Poppins.
Come on, have a go.
No, I haven't sung in years.
Sing for us, Mary Poppins.
Do sing for us.
No, I couldn't possibly. D flat major.
I honestly can't remember why we kept most of this stuff to begin with.
Don't you remember that kite? We used to love flying that with Mother and Father.
Those days are long behind me.
Thank you. them breathe.
I was flying the kite and I got caught on a nanny.
Mary.
Poppins, you came back.
You seem hardly to have aged at all.
Really? One never discusses a woman's age, Michael. Would have hoped I taught you better. What brings you here after all this time?
Same thing that brought me the first time. I've come to look after the bank's children.
Us?
Oh, yes, you too.
We're about to lose our home. Everything's fallen to pieces since your mother.
I miss mother.
Nothing's gone forever, only out of place.
It's a good thing you come along when you did, Mary Poppins.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
So you've been off filling the children's heads with stuff and nonsense.
You've forgotten what it's like to be a child.
Everything is possible.
Even the impossible.
Hey there, here's today's daily fact. In the film Elizabeth the Golden Age, when Elizabeth arrives at St. Paul's Cathedral, construction is going on. Now in real life, St. Paul's actually needed repair work. Director Shekhar Kapoor decided to improvise and gave the workers costumes and period tools to cut real stone that was being installed in the cathedral. Now the workers in the scene are real life stonemasons and construction workers. Now click here below to subscribe for more great content.